Hi dear children, good morning and welcome to yet another episode of our English class. And we completed our first and second test. Today we are moving on to the third day. Okay, you take your note text with you and you keep a pencil with you. I hope all of you got the exams in a very well manner and your exam sheets are coming. We will correct it and we will check it out and prepare the problem papers for you. And I hope you are all safe at your home. And today let us start our class. Our first lesson is a poem. It's a poem, and its name is Centipede Song. The title of the poem is Centipede Song. Centipede. C E N T I P E D E. Centipede. What do you mean by centipede? Do you know what is a centipede? In your KG classes, you may have studied. What is a centipede? Find out the color of the centipede and color the picture. This is the picture of a centipede. At our homes, at the places where we are keeping our firewood, there may be some centipedes and cockroaches. In our houses, there is in our kitchen or bedrooms or other rooms, there is no centipede or cockroaches. But at the fire, at the place where firewoods are stored, or where the coconut shells are stored, there may be some centipedes. So, what is the color of the centipede? Black and red. Black and beetle color. Black and red color. At the center, there may be black color, and at the sides, there may be red colors. Black and red color centipede. You color this picture and make it a beautiful centipede. Okay. How many legs has centipede? Centipede have so much legs. Some centipedes are not very lengthy. This much length, and some others are very lengthy. And when it bites, there may be some itching and other problems. Skin rashes and other problems. Find out the color of the centipede. What is the color of the centipede? Black and red combination. And you color the centipede. But here this is a big picture of centipede, and it is not a black and white one, it is a brown and yellow one. Brown and yellow one. There may be centipedes like that. I have seen centipedes with black and red combination. Okay. 40,000 little legs. I will write the poem for the blackboard. 40,000 little legs. First of all, legs. F-O-R-T-Y. 40,000. G-H-O-U-S-A-N-D. 40,000 little legs. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. Second line. Walking down the stairs. W-A-K-I-N-D. Walking down the stairs. Down the stairs. The S-T-A-I-R-S. Walking down the stairs. 40,000 little feet. 40,000 T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D. 40,000 little feet. L-I-T-T-L-D. Little feet. F-E-E-T. Little feet. Walking down where? Walking down. Walking down in pairs. In pairs. Okay, look at the first four lines. Look here. 40,000 little legs. Say that line. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. 40,000 little legs. How many legs this centipede have? In our picture, there is a centipede and it has how many legs? 40,000 legs. This centipede has 40,000 little legs. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. Now the centipede is at the topmost step of the stairs and it is walking down the stairs. It is walking with its, we have only two legs. We human beings have only 2 legs, but the centipede have 40,000 legs. Centipede has 40,000 legs. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. Walking, W-A-L-K-I-N-G. It is walking slowly. It is walking slowly. It is walking down the stairs. W-O-W-N. Walking down the stairs. 40,000 little feet. One leg has one feet. One foot. One leg has one foot. And how many legs are there? 40,000 legs are there. And so 40,000 little feet. If there is a habit of wearing shoes by centipede, the centipede mother or father will be in great trouble. How many shoes they buy? For this 40,000 legs, 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs, 40,000 little feet. How many feet are there? Foot is singular and feet is plural. Foot and feet. Foot and feet. 40,000 little feet walking down in pair. It is walking down in pair. There are two legs at each side. Two legs at each side. Here is the picture of a centipede. Like the picture I am drawing. It have a legs on both sides, pairs of legs, it's have pairs of legs. Okay, pairs of legs, it have a pairs of legs. Okay, look at the first one, right? 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. 40,000 little feet. How many feet are there? 40,000 little feet walking down in pair. They are walking down in pair. That means they are walking whenever it crosses a stair or step. There are so many pairs of feet are crossing it slowly. It is walking slowly. And I read that fast. And so once again, you please listen. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. 40,000 little feet walking down in pair. 40,000 little feet walking down in pair. Okay. Next 4 lines. Crunching on the gravel. Crunching on the gravel. C-R-U-N-C-H-I-N-G. Crunching on the gravel. the gravel. G R A V E L. Crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, marching in the shade, M A R C H I N G, marching in the shade, S H A D E. Crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army, sounding like an army. So it will be an D I N G, sounding like an army, like an army, A R M Y, sounding like an army. Or soldiers on parade, army of soldiers, or soldier, D I E R S, soldiers on parade, D A R A D E, parade. Okay, these are the second stanza. These lines are in the second stanza. And look at the second stanza. Crunching on the gravel. Crunching. Crunching means a sound. While we are biting on some toppings or kacha mango or toffee, there may be a crunching sound. There may be a crunching sound. Crunching on the gravel. Gravel means gravel means small rounded stones, often mixed with this sand. Small brown rounded stones. Small rounded stones. That means gravel means chips. Chips, the small piece of metals, gravels. While we are stepping on the gravels, there may be a crunching sound, karma sound. Then when the centipede is traveling over the gravel, there is a crunching sound. When the centipede comes down the stairs, in the first stanza we had seen that the centipede is coming down the stairs, and now it is traveling over the gravel. It is traveling over the gravel. In Malayalam, the one made for gravel is charal. Then it is coming down. It came down the stairs, and now it is traveling through the wall. Now it is crawling through the gravel. That made a crunching sound. Crunching sound. Crunching is a sound. See, crunching is a sound. When somebody walks over the gravel, there may be a crunching sound. Crunching on the gravel. The centipede is walking over the gravel, then there is a sound. Marching in the shade. It is marching in the shade. It is not marching in the sun. It is marching in the shade. Such a shade. It is marching in the shade. It is marching in the shade and sounding like an army. When it travels through the gravel, there are some crunching sound, and it sounds like the sounding like an army. It sounds like when the army people are making a parade, or soldiers on a parade. While they are on a parade, their footsteps, like we can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. When the NCC students or some other scout students, they are doing their march past, we can see a rhythmic sound. We can hear a rhythmic sound like that. While the centipede, there are so many soldiers in the march past, there are so many students in the NCC march past, but here only one centipede, but it had, what is the specialty of a centipede? It had 40,000 legs. One centipede is there, only one centipede is there, but it had so many legs, a large number of legs. Centipede has a large number of legs. So the sound is in a rhythmic way. It walks in a, while it is walking over the gravel, it produces a rhythmic sound. It produces a rhythmic sound. That is why the sounds here, it sounds like an army or soldiers on a parade. So many soldiers are making a parade. While they are making a parade, we can hear the sounds of so many boots, so many shoes. Like that, here only one centipede is there, but the centipede has so many feet. 40,000 feet are there for this one centipede. hints are there. So when the centipede is walking over the gravel, it sounds like the march past of soldiers, army soldiers. It sounds like the march past of soldiers. They are taking a parade. Okay, look at the second stanza. Crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army or soldiers on parade. Okay, is it clear? Once again, thank you. Whenever I read the lines, please follow me and read with me. Crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade. First line, crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army. The sounds here is like an army of soldiers on parade. Sounding like an army of soldiers on parade. Then now I will read the first and second stanzas together. You please listen. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs. 40,000 little feet walking down in pair. Crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army or soldiers on parade. Okay, let us have a look at the third stanza. How happy is the centipede? 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 Is the How happy is the centipede? Next line, that doesn't have to care. That doesn't have to care. T-H-A-T, that doesn't. D-O-E-S. N apostrophe T. Doesn't have to care. H-A-V-E. Have to care. C-A-R-E. That doesn't have to care. How happy is the centipede that doesn't have to care except to have his 40,000 except E-X-C-E-P-T. Except to have his 40,000. He is having how many legs? This centipede is having 40,000 legs, so he is having 40,000 shoes. One leg, one shoe. And 40,000 legs, there are 40,000 shoes. And he is not wearing the shoes because they are on repair. They are on repair. Whenever something is not well or not, whenever our slippers or our chappels are not in good condition, our shoes are not in good condition, he will give it for repairing, for maintenance. And the 40,000 legs, now the centipede's legs are bare. He is barefooted. And the poet is saying that he is not caring about the other things except one thing. He is not caring about anything except one thing. Which is the one thing? His 40,000 shoes are on repair. The 40,000 shoes of the centipede is on repair. He gave it for getting repaired. Okay, I will read that poem once again. You please listen. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs, 40,000 little feet walking down in pair, crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army, a soldier's on parade. How happy is the centipede that doesn't have to care, except to have his 40,000 shoes in good repair. Anonymous, anonymous, there is the poem is written by a person who is not interested to reveal his name, anonymous. I will read it once again, you please listen. 40,000 little legs walking down the stairs, 40,000 little feet walking down in pairs, crunching on the gravel, marching in the shade, sounding like an army of soldiers on parade. How happy is the centipede that doesn't have to care except to have his 40,000 shoes in good repair. Okay, let us have a look at the words and their spellings. I write the rough words on this part. Stairs. S-T-A-I-R. Stairs. The next one. Pair. P-A-I-R. Pair. Then cringing, C-R-U-E-N-C-H-N-G, cringing. Next word, gravel, G-R-A-V-E-L, gravel. Next word, marching, M-A-R-C-H-I-N-G, marching. Next word, shade, S-H-A-D-E, shade. Next word, sounding, S-O-U-N. The ability, sounding. The next word, army, A-R-M-Y, army. And next word, soldiers, S-O-L-D-I-E-R-S, soldiers. Next word, parade, P-A-R-A-D-E, parade. Whenever you are very sure that you are reading in a fluent way, you should take take an audio of that and send it to me in the WhatsApp. Okay, when you are sending the copy with copy to me, you are sending this audio clip along with that, and I will hear it and make some remarks. Okay, let us stop here today's class and continue in the next class. The works will be done in the next class.